U.S. President Donald Trump is considering suspending a number of employment visas, including the H-1B, most sought after among Indian IT professionals, in view of the massive unemployment in America due to the coronavirus pandemic, according to a media report. H-1B is the most coveted foreign work visas for technology professionals from India. Such a decision by the Trump administration is likely to have an adverse impact on thousands of Indian IT professionals. Already a large number of Indians on the H-1B visas have lost their jobs and are headed back home during the coronavirus pandemic. The Trump administration has argued that the coronavirus pandemic requires limits on immigration to prevent sick people from entering the country and to ensure that Americans get jobs first as the economy rebounds, the report said. Meanwhile, a final decision on the issue is yet to be taken. The Trump government is also said to be considering a proposal to increase H-1B visa application fee from $460 to $20,000. Besides the H-1B visa, H-2B visa for short-term seasonal workers, J-1 visa for short-term workers including camp counselors and au pairs, and L-1 visa for internal company transfers could also be suspended. News Desk.